So what I have is I did put in a controller for shore power battery charging in this side, and it's basically the same model as it would have come with. And so I have a solar panel, I got some cutoffs to the battery, and can't really see, but some connections, and runs up to 110 volt, and also a couple of 12 volts up there. I also ran wire over here to some 12 volt plug-ins and a voltage meter. I've also put in a sink here, and I'll show you that here in a little bit. From the outside.